fx is equals to x square plus 5 and zeros of the function, that is fx is equal to